This topic of ambitious dreams, courageous pursuit, really focused on the two pillars that we have of your bigger future and individual leadership would be timely, because a lot of people have been, knocked off stride, or people they know has been knocked off stride. And it's kind of like, so how do you get a good time to reset and, figure out where you are and where you're trying to go? And, reminding you that, you are in control of your own life. Obviously, you are subject to outside forces. That's why we effective society and government was something I have been talking to you guys about, because that takes many different forms, what kind of environment that you are in. But, other than that, for the most part, you really are in control. There's a lot you can make happen. And this session was really to get you to step back. And, if you don't know where you're going, any road will lead you there. So where are you trying to go? And to take individual accountability and responsibility to the best that you can to basically take charge and remind you to take charge and to be thoughtful about where you're trying to go.
Grit is not the same thing as talent, and yet it predicts all the same high achievement outcomes. I believe you can build your own grit. You can work on your growth mindset, because it turns out we do change and we do improve from failure and adversity and setbacks. Your grit depends on the people who care about you and the cultures in which you are embedded and the cultures that you are in part responsible for creating.
And creative living is where, instead of chasing down this heavy, hard, impossible to know sense of purpose, what you do is what you're interested in doing. And a creatively lived life is a life where you follow your curiosity in every single moment. You trust that your curiosity has been given to you for a reason. What only matters is that you lived a very interesting life and that you did moment to moment whatever your curiosity pulled you to do, without suffering too much over the big backstory meaning of it all.
I think a lot of people beat themselves up because they're not where they want. So they stop dreaming, they stop being curious because they don't want to admit they're not there. This is the version I am today. If I want to stay there, I could, but there's nothing wrong with dreaming and being curious and creative to strive for something else. And a lot of those things, what something else may be, might take a long time to occur. And that's okay. And the idea, there's not unrealistic goals or dreams, there's just unrealistic time frames. So if you take a long-term view and you think really big and you put the long-term perseverance and grit and you involve other people in and you learn and you're humble and you keep the courage there and you have the ambition to improve, you most likely will.